Wow. So this is what the city's like. I'd forgotten.
Looks like you're as forgetful as the rest of us.
Am I? I guess so.
We're forgetting things all the time.
I guess it's the price we have to pay for this strength.
Attachments to this world will just make it harder to do our duty. It's a mercy to forget.
A mercy, huh? Whose mercy? Someone or something must have decided to make it this way. Who was it?
It's me. I forgot.
Hey, Neon. When did you first come here?
10 years ago? Although it seems just like yesterday.
And, that about covers it.
So the throne was empty. Or, perhaps you lost heart and fled the shrine.
You there. Neon, was it? Do you also bear a crystal?
I think you've seen it before.
Very good. 4 warriors, 4 crystals.
Still black as pitch, though.
Warriors of light are before us at last. As is your right, I will reveal the prophecy of Lucan in its entirety.
There's more.
When darkness veils the world, 4 warriors of light shall come. If they cannot gather the shards of light, the darkness will consume all. This land is home to 4 crystals: fire, wind, water, and earth. The darkness corrupting them causes fires to rage, winds to die, seas to languish, and earth to decay. The people are lost, and scarce little light remains in their hearts.
Right. So you want us to do something about the darkness clouding the crystals?
Indeed. Will you accept?
What about chaos?
Rekindle the light of the crystals, and you shall win the right to claim slain chaos. Will that not sate your pride?
What are you saying? That chaos doesn't exist?
Chaos is only a tale, passed down from our forebears to give the people hope. Hope that by slaying the beast in his lair, peace will be restored. You will not find him. However, the seeds of a new hope have been planted here. Now, a hope we can see. Yes, a hope we can believe in. Jack, Ash, Jed, Neon. Deliver this world from the clutches of darkness.
Well then, if you'll come with me.
You're
Your first destination should be Pravoka, which can be reached after crossing into the northern continent. Son, the town's mayor, should have information on the crystal's whereabouts.
Hey there, Jack. You just got back from the shrine, right? The minister paid your room for the night, so why not get some rest? I was hoping you'd say that.
And so, their journey begins. And so, their quest began. And so their quest began. As the four warriors of light, they felt overwhelmed by the great task destiny had placed before them. They did not even know the true significance of the four crystals they held in their hands. The crystals that once, long ago, held a light that shone so brilliantly. The time for their journey had come. The time to cast off the veil of darkness and bring the world once more into light.
Huh? What's up with them?
You're from the castle, aren't you? That's for my dad!
What happened to him?
King commanded him to set sail for the crystals. And he never came back!
You're blaming the wrong people, kid. The king might have given your father the orders, but it was chaos that did the deed.
Yeah, but...
Hey, we're here to make sure that never happens again. For all the kids like you who have lost someone. For all of Cornelia.
Say something, Jack.
Where's Mayor Sohn?
He's dead too. Captain Bikke looks after us now.
Captain?
Yeah, he lives in that cave.
We've been walking for a while. Is this the cave the kid was talking about?
I don't see any other caves. Let's head in.
Webs.
Piece of cake.
All right, let's keep going. There's one.
Time to go to work. I barely even got going.
Next.
Stay away from those webs.
Something's off here. The air feels wrong.
Yeah, it's hard to breathe.
Weird. It feels like I've been here before.
I've had that feeling before. And it's best not to think about it. You won't figure it out.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And right now, we need to focus on what's ahead. Forget about it.
We can get beyond that.
Wasn't much of a fight.
Victory was guaranteed. There you
are. Let's make this entertaining. Boring.
Barely even worth the trouble.
Okay. Step ahead.
Get ready for anything.
Your time's up.
The door is sticking.
Those cubes?
I need a break.
Are those the pirates?
Be careful. They are known for their
strength. Strike like monsters. Bear their fangs, knock them out.
Like strong stuff.
Yeah, strong enough to strip pain. Welcome. Come on, follow me.
was rough.
Focus on how we can do better next time.
We can probably use those stalactites.
Let's go.
Let's knock them down. I've never seen anything like this.
These pirates sure chose an odd place for their hideout.
We've got our work cut out for us.
This'll be fun.
Down!
I wanted a cap, but not like that.
Got off to a good start.
Don't worry, we got this.
Jack, now's your chance.
Did it swallow this key?
Poor thing must have been starving. Pirates didn't care for their kitty.
Looks worth picking up.
Lucky. Come out. We have plunder.
Boat doesn't look like it belongs here.
Do pirates belong anywhere?
Good point. Captain Bikke must be on that ship.
Relax for a bit.
Thank you. this entertaining.
Jack, now's your chance!
Oh, the webs are everywhere.
Wonder what's in there.
There you are.
Jack, let's go!
Over already?
Barely even worth the trouble.
Out of my
be surrounded in no time. Let's get it over.
Okay.
We have rum! Wow. And here I thought this world was all doom and gloom.
Take a good look, because we're headed right back into the thick of it.
Some cubes.
Let's have a look.
This is the one.
Be surrounded in no time.
Come on, let's be quick about it.
Rotting boats and rocks.
take more than that to stop us.
Let's brace ourselves for what's ahead.
Are those cubes?
I need a break.
Some boat.
Ha ha ha! You've got some stones coming here. For what it's worth, you four don't look like easy pickings.
You're Bikke?
Aye, to some. Captain, to you lot.
We're looking for the crystals. We were supposed to find the mayor, but I guess he's dead. Looks like you have the run of the town now.
Aye, that's the world we live in. Where people have to turn to pirates for guns. Pure chaos, if you ask me. Chaos, savvy?
Just tell us where the crystals are.
There. It's poor form not to laugh at a pirate's jokes, lad. You got stones, all right. Time to show you what pirates are made of.
Ships left to plunder and booty left to steal. We're getting soft, but that fight got my juices flowing. Cheers.
You want to know about crystals? Astos is your man. This boat will take you right to his doorstep.
Astos?
Friend of yours?
No. Never heard of him.
Calls himself King of the Dark Elves. Not elves, mind you. Dark Elves.
What's the difference?
It depends on who you ask. Some say he drank the lifeblood of 50 score of his king. Some say he made a deal with chaos. Stories and legends abound.
What kind of deal?
You want the truth of it? Ask him yourself.
This journey might not be a waste after all.
Yeah.